another year of the Great Pumpkin Carving Contest. I'm the running champion. I don't think Bren's gonna be coming back this year. Got some tricks up my sleeve.
Well, I'm actually gonna win today, so that's all that matters. Shout out to LeBron James.
But LeBron didn't get 6 rings though, so...
Where's the champion?
I'm MJ. You could be LeBron. We all know greatness when we see it.
So basically what I'm gonna carve is a portrait of myself carving a pumpkin.
That's your preview?
I'm gonna carve a portrait of me doing a portrait, carving a pumpkin.
You're confident you can pull that off?
Let's go.
Well, sneak peek, mine is gonna be something wild, so we'll just see how this all unfolds. Picasso a time limit? Did you say Beyonce, you have 30 seconds to make a song?
No. Yeah, I don't know Beyonce.
Our judges can consider that I took 40 minutes longer and vote for me. Or...
We already know who the winner is because I didn't go over the time limit. So it's nothing to vote on. But if you feel, you know, pity...
you can vote. Pity? Did you see my tire?
You can vote for this young lady.
What kind of pity would people be feeling?
But if you're real...